gods, and all of you are children of the Most High.
Hey, when you're a god, man, the car hit you like Lady Hancock, and the car merges around your body and you walk away from that. Because you're a god, you're a power, you're a force. You're an unstoppable force, man. True powers. We're gonna know what it's like to have, to feel power, true power coursing through your veins, man. We're gonna be tapping into that infinite energy, man. Infinite energy, man. We're gonna be as gods, man. As God powers. Real powers, man. Shaking the ground powers. Electricity flowing through your body where you can feel it, powers, man. Feeling like you can lift a mountain, power. See what I'm saying?
And the 70 returned again with joy, saying, Lord, even the devils are subject unto us through thy name. And he said unto them, I beheld Satan as lightning fall from heaven. Behold, I give unto you power to tread on serpents and scorpions and over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall by any means hurt you. Notwithstanding in this, rejoice not, that the spirits are subject unto you, but rather rejoice, because your names are written in heaven.
True power? There's a level to this world which is hidden. See, the Ha'obah Hashem Yahushua made this whole universe, man. And there's levels to this universe which are hidden, things which are only spoken about in mythology. Unspeakable things, okay, that the average person today cannot grasp in their mind. And if they are told, it is too wonderful for them.
I will give power unto my two witnesses, and they shall prophesy 1,260 days, clothed in sackcloth. These are the two olive trees and the two candlesticks standing before the God of the earth. And if any man will hurt them, fire proceedeth out of their mouth and devoureth their enemies. And if any man will hurt them, he must in this manner be killed. These have power to shut heaven, that it rain not in the days of their prophecy, and have power over waters to turn them to blood, and to smite the earth with all plagues as often as they will.